Hello everyone! Today I am going to show you how to calculate the calories found in Nutrition Facts label. And thank you so much to the person who suggested this topic. And without further ado, let's get started. So this is an example of a Nutrition Facts label that is usually found at the back or at the side of packaged foods like biscuits and chips. So in calculating the nutrition facts, we are going to need the following. Always remember that for every gram of the macronutrients, carbohydrates, proteins, and fats will give these calories. For fat, 1 gram will provide 9 calories. Carbohydrates and proteins will provide 4 calories each. Now let us start calculating. We will start with fat. As you can see here, the total fat is 5 grams. So that is what we are going to multiply with 9 calories. Now 5 times 9 calories equals 45 calories. Next is the carbohydrates with a total of 23 grams. And we will no longer include total sugars because total sugars is already included in the total carbohydrates. 23 times 4 equals 92 calories. And then lastly is the total protein, which is 3 grams. 3 times 4 equals 12 calories. So next is we will just add all of the calories we have calculated. 45 plus 92 plus 12 equals 149 calories. And if you notice that in the label, it is 150 calories. So it's okay if the values don't add up, because they can be rounded off. I am not much of an expert how rounding off is done, but if you're curious, I will be placing the link in the description box below. Now let us proceed because we are not yet done. If you really want to estimate your total calorie intake from a packaged food, you should pay attention to the serving size and the servings per container. Serving size means the amount of food people typically consume. So for this packaged food, the serving size is 1 bar or 35 grams. If you eat only 1 bar, then you will get only 150 calories as indicated in the label. But let's say for example, you were able to consume 2 bars. That would mean you were able to consume 300 calories because 150 times 2 equals 300. And if ever you ate all of the 5 bars in the package, that would mean 150 times 5 equals 750 calories for this whole packaged food. So just like what I said, always pay attention to the serving per container and the serving size, because oftentimes people just focus on the calories that they are seeing in the package and not the total calories they might get if they consume the whole package. There are also labels like this that will tell you how many calories there are per container, so you do not need to calculate anymore if ever you have eaten the whole package. Alright, so that would be all. Thank you so much.